Hey there, my name is Steve Christensen. I'm the Executive Director of the National Ice Cream Retailers Association, and I hold in my hand an extremely important document. It is a proclamation signed by President Ronald Reagan and passed by Senate Joint Resolution 298 that designates the month of July as National Ice Cream Month, and further goes on to say that the third Sunday in July is National Ice Cream Day, this year being July the 19th. Now, the president goes on to say and call upon people of the United States to observe these events with appropriate ceremonies and activities. Now, as you know, there have been devastating consequences as a result of the worldwide pandemic, particularly on small business. Now, the food service business has been particularly affected negatively in that many restaurants and food service establishments have either closed or cannot open. Now, your local ice cream shop finds themselves within that segment of the food service community. And so I encourage you this July, being National Ice Cream Month, to get out there and support your local ice cream shop. Our ice cream shops and ice cream have been with you in the good times, and they've been with you in the sad times. And for no other reason, let's get out there and support your local ice cream shop owner and all of their employees to help make this July, this National Ice Cream Month, the best it can be for ice cream retailers around the country. So on behalf of the National Ice Cream Retailers Association, please stay safe, enjoy National Ice Cream Month, and support your local ice cream shop.